One of the questions we get here all the time is, can I add safety eyes to my existing motor? Well, if your motor doesn't have safety eyes, that means it was made way back in the olden days, 1993. Well, before 1993, they didn't install safety eyes on motors. So unfortunately, you cannot add safety eyes to a motor that never had it. Now, if your garage or opener came equipped with safety eyes and, well, something went wrong with them, they got broken, they don't work anymore, you certainly can have those replaced and your garage or opener will work like new again. Now, in accordance with UL 325, means every garage or opener sold new since 1993 has to be equipped with safety eyes. Now, if your garage or opener doesn't have safety eyes, you found this on your own, or maybe a home inspector has brought this up, what you need to do is replace that garage door opener for your safety and also for your family. If you found this video helpful, hit the like button. If you want to learn more about garage doors and garage door openers, subscribe to the link below. I'm Joe Conti with Precision Door. I'll see you next time.